Long years ago, we made a tryst with the destiny, and now that the time comes when we shall redeem our pledge, not wholly or in full measure. At the stroke of the midnight hours, when the world sleep, India will awake to new life of freedom. 2 centuries of colonial rule had declared India free, leaving the country mid in poverty. Founding father wiped every tear from every eye. They need a pole star, a single star to make India modern but progressive. Something that captures the uniqueness of captive but affirmative. A bright light to illuminate the dark stones of flourishing the horizon of the future. The 1922 was uncertain period for the Indian national movement. Then came the Jodi Joda incident. Mahatma had suspended the non-cooperation movement. 3rd February 1928, the Simon Commission arrives to view the Act 1919. People started protesting, "Go Simon back." The British in arrogance complained that Indians were incapable of self-rule and deciding for themselves. King was in power, the Indians' reaction laid down a challenge, the House of Lords. The Founding Father rose to the occasion, and all the party conference in February and May 1928. Nehru and the committee draft the Nehru Report in September 1929, demanding the self-government. But Muhammad Ali Jinnah rejected the report, stating that Hindus and Muslims are different. He further covers his report with the 14 points. Meanwhile, the annual session of INC was held in Lahore, 1929. The presidency of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. They voted for the historical revolution of complete independence and declared the last Sunday of January 1930 as an Independence Day. They gave the Britishers the ultimatum to accept the report by 31st December, otherwise they will insist on complete independence. December 31, 1929, the INC members gathered. The Britishers had paid no heed to the ultimatum, and thus the Swaraj flag was proudly unfurled. The freedom fighters were prepared for the fight. It changed the course of history itself. The elections were held in 1937. The INC came into power and formed the ministry in almost all provinces. For the first time under the British rule, India were directly associated with the government. Dream of Indians of holding the power and serving the masses became reality. But the cheer didn't last long. The World War II took place in 1939. They took the decision to involve the Indians into the war without consulting the Indians. Multiple time of involving the Indians in the World War II failed. This was the end and decline of the British power. The Cabinet Mission Plan arrived in 1946 to try to enrich the settlement acceptable to all the major states holders. The plan became the foundation for the establishment of the Constituent Assembly. Further, 2 years, 11 months and 18 days over the 11th session and sitting for all over 166 days, the Assembly debated and discussed the various challenges in New India. On 26 January 1950, the Constitution was enforced. It was the foundation of free India, which we have become accustomed to. It is our duty as a citizen to know it, understand it and defend it. It is our duty to remember so that we can build the India of our dreams. Thanks for watching.